Well, parents here at Ashley Ridge High School have decided to put together a prom of their own.
It's been tough across the board. You know, students are having to, or at least for the first part of the year, we're having to study at home in their rooms. The social interaction wasn't there.
And events were canceled, like a major event, prom.
My daughter's a junior at Ashley Ridge, and my son was a senior last year, and he didn't get to go to his prom, but they actually, it's not that Ashley Ridge did anything wrong. I love the school, but they had to postpone it or reschedule it. They don't have a date yet, and some of the parents and I got together, and we said, you know what, we're just going to make this happen regardless.
So Rogers posted about it, along with other parents, on social media. Mary Wilson, a managing partner at the Arch venue in Monk's Corner, saw the post. She offered her venue at a big discount to the parents.
Every year they look forward to the day they graduate, the day that they get to go to prom and celebrate their big day. 12 years of accomplishments. And then at the last minute to tell them, we're not going to let that happen. That's a big blow.
We've managed to get a good team together, and we're attempting to put a really nice prom on for the kids because it's a rite of passage. They need to do this, and it's just something that should happen.
So their unofficial prom will happen at the Arch on April 30th.
We have photographers, Mike Mulligan from Somerville, who has actually donated his services, and a lot of people are contributing. We still need more help. We're trying to make it all work.
Dorchester 2 officials tell me while they're not having prom, they are working on some sort of end-of-year event, at least for seniors. They should have more information on that by the end of this month. At Ashley Ridge High School, I'm Raymond Owens. Count on 2.